I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.